No one knows why Afghans doctored this photo of Tillerson visit. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson has been making his way through the Middle East on a major overseas trip, including a surprise stop in Afghanistan that's making headlines for an unexpected reason. While he was in the country, Tillerson had a meeting with Afghan President Ashraf Ghani. However, when the Afghan government released an official photo from the conference, it raised several questions, the New York Times reported. The version of the photo released by the American government showed a clock on the wall and fire alarm. The Afghan version of the photo edited those pieces of equipment out, and also changed the appearance of the lighting in the room. Below are the two versions of the photo. The version on the left is the Afghan government's. The version on the right was released by the United States. It is possible that the Afghan government was trying to convince its people that the meeting took place in Kabul by eliminating the fire alarm and the clock, which was showing the Greenwich Mean Time used by the U.S. military time, both of which would be dead giveaways that the meeting occurred at an American facility. Amusingly enough, in their attempt to erase the equipment, the Afghan government technicians forgot to erase the power cord that went up the wall to the devices, making it painfully clear the photo was manipulated. This action raised a lot of speculation. In addition to the photo being doctored, the actual location of the meeting was altered in official accounts. Both governments talked about how productive the meeting in Kabul was. The only problem is that the meeting actually occurred at Bagram, a heavily fortified U.S. military base about 35 miles from the country's capital. Staging a meeting between the Afghan president and the American Secretary of State at a secure military base certainly makes sense, given all the violence that is occurring in Afghanistan. The Afghan government may have wanted to deceive people into thinking that the country was so safe that it could have the meeting in Kabul, which would be much less secure than a U.S. military base. As Fox News reported, neither Ghani nor Tillerson's office has provided an explanation for the discrepancy in the images, or why the American embassy signed off on the statement claiming the meeting was in Kabul. This certainly was a very bizarre incident, but hopefully it will teach the Afghani government that releasing poorly photoshopped pictures isn't really going to work that well, especially when the United States releases an unedited version of the photos at the same time. Share this on Facebook and Twitter and let us know what you think of this botched photo editing job.